So I'm just on the way to the moat now. I put some bait in yesterday and I'm now gonna go over the process again, baiting the spots. Then tomorrow evening we're gonna be jumping on the spots and hopefully bag ourselves a few fish. Okay, before we move any further, I want to give you an insight on what I use to pre-bait the swim and what I put on the end of the hook. The first thing I like to add to the mix is two different sizes of BFM boilies. That's 18mm and 15mm. To beef up the mix, I use pigeon conditioner and chopped maize. Not only is this a nice visual bait, but it's cheap too. Next, I like to add some liquid attraction in the form of the BFM liquid booster. Another thing I like to add to the mix is the salmon topper oil. This is special because it holds to the bottom of the lake and doesn't move until it's disturbed by the fish. It then goes through the layers of the lake, adding extra attraction to your baited area. In conjunction with the bait I'm using the corky wafters, because the bottom's nice and clean where I've been putting bait in on a regular basis. Right, so that's the bait and hook baits ready. Let's go fishing.
Using this baiting approach had already caught me some of the most sought after carp on this venue. However, I weren't finished yet. There was a few more on the list I still needed to tick off. I was fishing a fluorocarbon D-rig for this situation as I knew the deck was nice and clean. Now time to load up the spoon, get the rig out and catch me a fish.
It's looking promising for a bite. The weather's looking bang on and it's looking like there's fish in the swim. You're getting towel patterns all over the place and it's bubbling like a jacuzzi. So stay tuned, we'll go over a few things and see if we can get a bite.
Well, what a lovely start to the session. It's not always about the size when they look like this. Absolutely covered in scars and as dark as you like. What a brilliant start.
After that, it was time to put some fresh hook baits on, check the hooks were mega sharp and get the rods out while the fish was still on the spot. Well, there's the proof in the pudding. Two fish in real quick succession. Now it was time to get my head down and get myself ready for the night, as the spots were booming and I was sure I was going to land more fish.
Well, expecting that one to wake me up. Just starting to drift up. 11 o'clock.
Just before first light, the rod was away again, and this time it felt like a better fish.
Well guys, here it is. Absolute beautiful fish. Putting the work in, and here's the prize I get. Absolutely stunning fish out of this lake. They're all dark. They're all covered in scars. They all look like absolute war heroes. But wow, what a beautiful fish. Lovely.